see her. Tell her we're in deeper shit than I thought. Her brilliant idea of reopening the vault set something in motion.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you. You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
Hello?
Ms. Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Okay, buddy. Access Wade's laptop and upload the data on that facility. All right, the data's been uploaded. First things first, get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right.
Hurry!
Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry, his father will be joining you as soon as you pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances. This whole situation's gonna boil over. You won't do it for the rest of us.
You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Here we go again. This sucks. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here.